Well, he just, he blew my mind right away, because he was able to come up with two numbers that I was struggling, you know, with, of just first generating the number with three digits, and then secondly, not even knowing what I had in my wallet, and just kind of having a basic idea, under 100, something over 60, and he just nailed it, so it was amazing.